Welcome to our quick and easy fan capacitor testing guide. In this step-by-step tutorial, we will show you how to effectively test a fan capacitor. To begin, make sure you have a digital multimeter and a safe working area. Turn off power supply to the fan and locate the capacitor usually found within the fan housing. First, discharge the capacitor to avoid any electrical shocks. Using a screwdriver with an insulated handle, carefully bridge the two terminals of the capacitor. This will safely discharge any stored voltage. Next, set your multimeter to the capacitance mode indicated in farads. Touch the meter probes to the two terminals of the capacitor, ensuring a proper connection. Now, observe the meter reading. A healthy capacitor should register a capacitance value within the manufacturer's specified range. If the reading is significantly lower or higher, there may be an issue with the capacitor. If your capacitor is functioning properly, you can proceed with reinstalling it in the fan, but if it is faulty, it's important to replace it as soon as possible. Remember, always follow safety precautions when handling electrical components. If you are unsure or uncomfortable with testing a capacitor, it's best to seek professional assistance. And that's it. You have successfully tested your fan capacitor using a multimeter. We hope this guide has been helpful to you. Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more useful tutorials and tips. Happy testing!